And one person is recovering this morning after an explosion at a propane facility in Brookshire. That's about an hour west of Houston. Officials believe it started while workers were transferring propane from one bottle to another. The fire also sparked a grass fire that burned about 30 acres. The fire and everything around it has since been contained.